course, things are really going to start coming thick and fast here. We're going to have women's volleyball beginning. All these things will be live one after the other and sometimes simultaneously. Women's volleyball, the United States against Peru. If the U.S. wins the semifinal game, they can win no less than the silver. They'll move into the final. We have the women's 100 meter. This is the run for the gold medal, the big chance for Evelyn Ashford. The men's 400 meter hurdles. Edwin Moses going for his 105th victory in a row, but more important, his second gold medal in this event in the Olympics. We'll have live boxing, and right now we're going back to the gymnastics competition at Pauley Pavilion for the performance of Ekaterina Szabo. Jack Whitaker reports.
At the vault, Ekaterina Szabo of Romania. She needs to average on these two vaults a 995 to take the gold medal away from Mary Lou Retton.
And that means absolutely no steps. She does a Cuervo vault. And a pretty good landing. Let's see if the judges take off for that little hop. Very small hop, so it's interesting to think that they may or may not have seen that.
Very nice ball, no matter what you heard.
This is a Cuervo ball. Now, once again, she goes into the handspring position. She'll make a half twist and begin to start her flip. There it is, very high above the horse. She gets all the way around. Time enough to open up a little bit here. Check her footing. Now you can see she had a little slight hop there, but not very much.
A 995 average to win, a 9.90 to tie Mary Lou, in which case they both get gold medals.
Concentrating now on the second vault she will do. It's a full twisting Sukahara in the pike position. Very difficult vault.
990. So she is still in it.
This is a difficult vault because direction-wise, when you're in a pike position, twisting at the same time you're flipping, it's difficult to stay right in the center of the horse. Right on!
That's very good, isn't it?
Good landing, good position in the air. After the gold medal...